Doc Rich back at it again, baby. And we got the motherfucking exclusive. We got the exclusive chip over the Drake joint. Now I can't fucking remember the name of the joint. But anyway, it's what we're gonna be checking out today. Like, share, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Shit. Y'all can read it in the title too. You know what I mean? I forgot about that. I'll figure it out after this shit. Yeah. Hold on. Actually, what the fuck is the name of that shit? That's gonna annoy the hell out of me. Lemon Pepper Freestyle. Lemon Pepper Freestyle. Drake Chip going over the Lemon Pepper Freestyle instrumental. There we go. All right. I couldn't remember the name of that shit, but let's get into it. Let's get into it. This is an Instagram exclusive. So this is not on YouTube. You can't find this on YouTube. This is Instagram only. So let's get into it. Let's rock. Rest in peace, Black the Ripper. Talk to us, Chip. Talk to us.
I can rap before or after any rapper. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from someone who never had none. Calm in my older age, but still I'm.
That's a fact. That's a fact. You can't take no street. I can't talk today. Shit. You can't take street cred from somebody who ain't have none. I mean, these boys out here fronting and frauding like they out here really getting busy in these streets, man. Stop it. Stop it with the nonsense. It's cool if you're not. That's cool. You know what I'm saying?
My oldest age, younger, or you old and gray, none. Boy, I'm after every rapper, snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from someone who never had none. Karma in my older age, but still I am my oldest age. Younger, or you old and gray, you still don't want to hold a page. But they know that. Straight snap Kodak. She loved me for a decade now. She tagged me in the throwbacks. Chat to me properly. If you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that in the
Hey, if you old as hell and you still trying to get a record deal, man, stop it. Damn, Chip, you ain't gotta come at him like that. Hey, let them chase their dreams, man. Shit.
Believe if you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that independent lottery. Tough guy nightmare for a fly guy.
Facts.
Fly guy nightmare for a tough guy.
Facts.
I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time.
Mm-mm.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bars, it's vinyl and cassettes. Crunch time.
Mm-mm.
For a tough guy.
Facts.
I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time.
Mm-mm.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime.
Bro, I don't see no rappers. All I see is lunchtime. Come on, man. Talk your shit. Talk your shit, Chip. Talk your shit, Chip.
X. I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time.
Mm-mm.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the boss, it's vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, R.I.P. cadet. Could never keep a chick before she give it sex.
Mm-mm. Underrated legend, R.I.P.
Chippy with the boss, it's vinyl and cassettes.
Cadet, rest in peace to Cadet, baby.
Underrated legend, R.I.P. Cadet.
Come on.
Could never keep a chick before she give it sex. Mm-mm. I'm the super sub and subliminal, know they hear me, yes. You ain't in the game, not even on the bench. Do the other team, the linesman and the ref. Us against them and everybody dead. I appreciate Wiley, cause he didn't sign me. Lord knows he could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs, but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise Facts. God, I'm doing great. Shootouts and petrol bombings.
Facts. Show love to the ones who show you how to eat. You know what I'm saying?
My cousins hand me downs, but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise God, I'm doing great. Shootouts and petrol bombings on my old estate. Gotta find your purpose, mate, and never go astray. Innocent be dying too. You can hold astray. Prime one.
Never go astray. The innocent can die too. You can hold the stray. If you can hold the stray bullet, the innocent can die too. And I've seen it my damn self. You know what I'm saying? I just seen that shit. Shit is a sad thing. You know what I'm saying? Especially when you know. You know what I mean? They ain't have no involvement in none of that shit. It just happened. Just literally was in the wrong place at the wrong fucking time. You know what I mean?
Great shootouts and petrol bombings on my old estate. Gotta find your purpose, mate, and never go astray. Innocent be dying too, you can hold it straight. Prime 112 dinners in Miami. Table looking OTF, I'm with the family. Bumped into Drake, he told me roll with him. Calm vibe, private little Bowlington. Every time I bill it, I see Black the Ripper. I ain't gotta prove he was my fucking nigga. Axe FM clashing, they weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog. These rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash motto can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One dog. These rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders.
Do you say I got the pen silencers? These boys weirder than these reality stars. I don't get why they call reality TV reality TV when that shit ain't real. That shit is all scripted and fake as fuck. If somebody got the answers, let me know. Like, were they trying to trick people originally and then people figured it out? Like, yo, this fake as hell. But a lot of people just didn't care and they still watched it. So they just said, fuck it, we're going to keep calling it reality TV. Let me know. Because that shit just don't, that shit don't make sense to me. Listen, for me personally, I hate them. I hate those damn TV shows. The reality TV, man. Fuck out of here. That shit ain't reality TV, man. This is a goddamn fucking TV show. Scripted as hell. Fuck reality TV. Ain't shit real about this motherfucker. Maybe that's just me though. Y'all let me know.
Ripper. I ain't gonna prove he was my fucking nigga. Axe FM clashing. They weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog. These rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash model can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us.
Posted with some Love Island. Ain't that a TV show? Love Island? One of those reality TV shows? Let me know. It kind of sounds familiar. Like, I've heard that before. Let me know.
Cash model can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. They're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book. Everyone think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook.
One jab, I don't need a hook. Y'all catch the boxing bars in there? I told y'all, Chip nice. He nice. You know what I'm saying? He nice with it.
Cash model can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. They're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book. Everyone's got pagans. I might play you and your pagans. My problems ain't yours. Vice versa, co-adjacent. One of my best friends lives in Cali, making Cali moves. The other day I went to pick his daughter up from school. She screamed Uncle Chip. Her teacher told her calm down. If it was a man, I would have probably wilded out. Yeah. No feeling like the things that money can't purchase. Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strapped with hella hard to go around versus. Yeah, half Tottenham, half Hackney, yo, that was my school. Shouts to Spino and Corny, shouts to Rimsey too. Fresh out the cannon, I ain't making moves. Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire. Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer. Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire. Yeah. Adios amigos.
Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire.
Since LimeWire. Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a ain't making moves. Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire.
Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire. I ain't catch that the first time. I've been rhyming fire out here since LimeWire. If y'all don't remember LimeWire, it was this program that you could like you could illegally download all types of music on that bitch. All types of viruses like a motherfucker on that bitch. But hey, we was rocking. I remember that shit like a motherfucker. I low key had to put that shit on, had to download shit on my mom's computer and shit. Oh man, burn, and we used to burn the CDs. Oh yeah, nigga, I was popping. My mom's had no fucking clue either. I was popping though. I had all the music. Oh shit. Actually, no, I'm bullshit. I ain't have none of that shit. You know what I'm saying? But I used to watch somebody do it though. You know what I'm saying? It was fun watching. You know what I'm It was though. It was dope watching them. I was jealous as fuck. You know what I mean?
Doing corny shots to Rimsey too. Fresh out of Camden, I ain't making moves. Rhyme fire out here since Limewire. Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer. Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire.
Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer. Come on, man. Bars.
Yeah.
Bars, put some respect on Chip name, baby. Let's rock.
Adios, amigos, we was never peoples. I can't be around them cause they holy evil. I'm flying up pepper, call me Desert Eagle. Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars. Listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You'll hear more in silence, I'll talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a perk, let me know. Holy Trinity, I'm the Oracle with it, though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35, is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, I'm trying to milk it, move, move, might just...
Rap game cow, I'm trying to milk it, moo moo. Did he say he about to retire at 35?
Everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35 is what I'm trying to do.
Yeah. Ain't Chip 30 right now? So we ain't got too much longer to hear these bars. We ain't got too much longer. Chip, I'm gonna need a project from you every single year. If you retiring at 35, I'm gonna need a project from you every year. All five of these years. Because I think he's 30. Let me know in the comment section if I'm wrong, though. But I remember seeing it, and he was older than what I thought he was. But he's been around for a hot-ass minute. So, yeah, we gonna need a project every single... Yeah, we putting the pressure on you. If you saying you retiring sometime soon, we putting the pressure on you to keep giving us those tunes. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that part. Run it back.
I'm the Oracle with it, though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35 is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me. Achoo! Like, who's on the ball I'm trying to intercept? Peanut hip with intellect. Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this on the influence. We the rain if let's get the spirits then. I don't punch in, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fan my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon pepper wings from my little sister. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fan my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon.
With Breezy last week, but he never took no picture.
Pepper wings from my little pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon pepper wings from my little sister.
Hey, so wings do sound good right now. I'm hungry as fuck. R.I.P. Black. Yesirsky. Man, shout out to the bro Chip as always, baby. As always, come through with the bars, good vibes, you know what I'm saying? Dude is a spitter. I mean, what more can you say, you know? What more can I say about Chip at this point that I haven't already said? He's a spitter. It's always some heat when we check out Chip. What we just heard was what I expected. You know what I mean? It's exactly what I expected. So, hey. But y'all let Chip know. Your boy Doc Rich said we're going to need a project every year if he retiring sometime soon. We're going to need a project every year. We putting pressure on him. You know what I mean? But hey, y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. Like, share, comment, and subscribe before you go. Go cop your merch too. You already know. Doc Rich, baby. I'm out.